I don't think there's any way to explain why a man would want to run around dressed like
a Swedish clown.
Right?
The other night, one of the boys was sleeping, and I reached out for his dick.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
It's fucking time. You hate Asian people.
You're gonna call him dead now!
What do you feel about dick implants?
I'm tired of fucking slamming. I just want to do some fucking drugs.
I found the alligator going mad.
Oh my god, dude!
I'm forcing. Loss of all four chapters. You can't beat me. My time is now, bro.
Apparently Forson has decided to go ahead and forfeit because he's not Forson.
Thank you, Mr. Poseidon.
Now that's edgy as fuck.
You're slapped, you party a little bit too hard. Just typical Clown Fiesta stuff.
This one goes out to my homeboy, NimHS.
So I have a lot of people watching my YouTube videos, but they watch my YouTube videos and they don't watch my stream list, but that's amazing, because that way I don't get mocked for anything I do. Like, I puked 3 times today.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I puked 3 times today.
Chat spam. Nim. Puke. Forehead.
Fucking desktop, now people think I puked. Okay, what the fuck is